This one is for my newest, greatest student, Josie. We're doing a little bit of shallow. We're going to try to make a piano kind of intro, whereas normally it's guitar. So, the song is. Those chords are E minor, D with an F sharp bass, G, roll up to a C, to a G, D. Alright, so I want to try to simulate or at least come up with a piano wave part to do that intro, and here's what I got. Alright, we're going to break that down. First part is going to be E, B, and then alternate out to in. E. So. Watch again. Alright, so that D chord is, this is the E. Next one is we're going to come up to a D chord here, and I'm going to do this. So I'm taking these two notes and then adding these. So watch it. And then you resolve to the G. So one more time, as slow as I can do it. Then I'm gonna do this little pickup note. Sorry. So again, we're on that G. We do the pickup notes A, B, C, C chord, C, B. Now we're going to switch to the G chord. Watch that. Time. This is what it should look like. All right, we'll do more of this as we go along. Have fun practicing.